Good day, panelists. I am Maribel Aniana, Teacher 1 applicant of Buena Vista Central Elementary School, Buena Vista District. Few months ago, I undergone training on bread and pastry production in situ, sponsored by Technical Education and Skills Development Authority, or TESDA. There were 5 core competencies which I learned from that training. First, prepare and produce bakery products. Second, prepare and produce pastry products. Third, prepare and produce gâteaux, tarts, and cakes. Fourth, prepare and display petit cours. And fifth, present desserts. From those 5 core competencies, I choose present desserts, which I find interesting. So now, I will show you how to make a mango jelly. Here are the ingredients of a mango jelly. First, we have 1 cup condensed milk, 1 cup evaporated milk, 1 1/3 cup mango pure, 1/2 cup nata de coco, 1/2 cup sliced mango, 1/2 tablespoon mango flavor, and 2 tablespoon gelatin and flavor. Now, we combine evaporated milk, condensed milk, mango pure, and mango flavor. Mix it well. Next, add the unflavored gelatin. Next, nata de coco. And 1/2 cup sliced mango. Mix it gently. Pour into a molder. Cover with a cling wrap. We will refrigerate it for 12 hours. Now, this is the yummy mango jelly. We will put a mango slice on the top. are yummy mango jelly. Thank you for watching and God bless us all.